Can you fix it?
Like, okay. All right, so here's...
Oh, hey, look, it's over there now.
And under there.
All right, so here's the thing. I'll give everybody a second to reconnect. All right, I'm going to try something real quick and see. Okay, that's weird. This is incredible. Okay.
Go on.
So, when I closed the... the fourth monitor I have that has the preview of what I what you all see, okay? That's a preview from OBS, just so that I know, so that I can see what is actually being sent out. When I had the full screen preview from OBS, that's when the game lost its mind. It lost its shit. In a windowed preview, it's fine. So now we're gonna fucking experiment.
Okay, so one question as you're experimenting.
Uh-huh.
Should Lollipop and I be hearing any game noise right now?
No, you should not. You should not be hearing game noise. I have not piped in game audio yet.
Because we don't.
No, you don't.
Do you dare?
Yeah.
Okay.
The stream just catches fire.
Yeah, right? Okay. No, the audio is fine. And there's not a lot of audio now, okay?
Well, that's yeah, pleasant.
Yeah, it's a very nice menu. Okay.
Have you seen this game before, Tom?
No.
Oh, ready your ears for some pleasant things.
Okay. All right. So, it looks like we're back. Everything looks like it's fine now.
Nothing happened. I don't know what you people are talking about.
Yeah, nothing happened. It's fine. I wouldn't worry about it.
Bro, we've been here the whole time.
Right? Let's see. Okay.
You know what, folks?
Everything looks good. I'm okay. Okay, are you okay?
To compensate you all for your time and bearing with us,
uh-huh.
I'm going to give you all a free reading from the Book of Skeletor.
Ooh, okay.
It's my gift to all of you. Let's see. I'm also going to pick at random because I never marked the thingadoo.
That's fair.
Oh, wait. I flipped to one I've already read. Stand by. There we are. This is from the career section. And I read, "Turn awkward silences to your advantage. Use the time to engage in a series of exposition-laden monologues. Not only will it be informative, but it'll pass the time and continue to establish your verbal dominance over the group." And this has been a reading from the Book of Skeletor.
You know, I think that's a very fitting reading from the Book of Skeletor, considering the awkward silence that we just had because the fucking game crashed stream.
Yeah.
You already do this at work? Okay. So here's what we're going to do. Okay. We're going to go ahead and try to give this a shot. Oh, that's... Isn't that nice?
Mm.
All right, let's look at our menu options. Tetris is too... It's too strong. It's too strong.
Maybe you just didn't have the game in the right orientation to fit in with OBS.
Is that what it was? I had to rotate the game and like line it up? Strong. You need a raid boss to fight multiplayer. Oh, man. Okay. All right, so I think we're good now. I think everything is fine. If it broke again, Arceus stream. You're not wrong. Rebecca's out here. She's obsessed with it. Okay, now that everything seems like it's working. Hello, everyone. Hello, Rebecca and Brian and Matt and Hidden. And, of course, Tom and Lolly are here with me. Hello, Paintbrush and Hiltzy and Viv and Mochi. Thank you all so very much for bearing with me. It's been a very trying night to try to... Yeah, it's been. Today was also a very long day. We took Loaf to the vet again 3 hours ago. So we got home. We cleaned up stuff from before we left. And I ate dinner and came upstairs and have been fighting with Tetris ever since, because apparently Tetris is too strong. Loaf is okay. We've been noticing a little pattern with a little bit of blood in her litter. We wanted to get it checked out. We've done a series of things now. The vet doesn't really seem concerned about it, and so to us that's seems like a good sign. We did a round of deworming because they found roundworm. Not that big of a deal. We got it treated. They did one more round today, but earlier this week we had her litter tested again, and it came back negative for the parasite, so that's all good. So she got some blood work done today. She's getting a little bit more done. Blood work is looking normal so far. A little bit off with her electrolytes. Calcium's a little low, but she got something for the electrolytes. She got an injection for that. And they're doing a little more of a, I think some kind of like isolated calcium blood work just to figure out exactly where she's like missing things. But she's a little trooper. She handled it so well. She's the best kitty in the whole world. She did so, so good. And as soon as she got home, not, I don't know, 15 minutes later, it was dinner time. Her food, her bowl went off and dispensed her food, and she was there and she's happy and everything's great. So, she's fine. She's got high energy levels. She's playful. She's snuggly. Like, everything's fine. If we hadn't been looking and noticing this in her litter, we wouldn't know anything's wrong. She's been great. Everything's been fantastic. She's more energetic than she ever has been. Like, I have so many, like, things on my hand from her, like, playing with me and, like, grabbing onto my hand and, like, gnawing on it and giving it kisses and, like, doing the bunny feet thing up against it and just kicking against my hand playing with me when I, like, rub her belly. Like, she loves it, and she's having a she's got the best life, and she loves life, and she's doing great. We're just really concerned about this, but again, the vet doesn't seem to be terribly concerned, so that gives us a little bit of peace to know that, you know, it's probably not that serious. They also felt around to make sure she didn't have any, like, discomfort to maybe, like, something, you know, like an infection or something like that, and again, she seemed fine. Like, everything's fine. She was just, like... She was very chill today. She did great when they were drawing blood for the blood work, and doing everything else for her. Like, no noise, no trouble at all. Just a few meows here and there as she was exploring the room, the exam room, and some very, very, the gentlest, lightest purrs when I was holding her at one point. So she is. She's the best loaf. She's the best, best loaf. Two of your three dogs just had a little gastroenteritis. One had blood in their stool. And was vet like, no big, that happens sometimes from inflammation. Here's some antibiotics. We got some probiotics to give her for the next, you know, few weeks. So we're going to start her on that round tomorrow and start giving her a little bit of wet food as a treat to go along with it, because she just has dry food right now. So that's where we are with it. But again, according to Loaf, everything's great. Life's fantastic. So...
Meanwhile, the vet's like, stop bringing me bags of cat shit.
Listen, I pay them $40 every time I bring them a Ziploc of cat shit, so they can get over me bringing them cat shit because I pay them for it. That's what the fuck they get paid for. So, alright.
We don't get paid here.
Well, I don't bring you cat shit, do I?
No, but you know what I do.
What?
I bring you computer crashing games. That's what I do.
You do. You bring me shit that crashes my fucking PC.
I bring you games that you fall in love with for weeks, if not longer.
This game is gorgeous. I toyed around with this game like ages ago. It's absolutely gorgeous. But I've never played it on PC. I played it on console, and that's the difference. So now we know.
I was thinking halfway through this, it might have been just simpler for you to download it on your Xbox and stream from the Xbox.
I thought about that, but then at that point, it's too late. I'm already committed.
Hey, Fritz.
Hi, Fritz. How you doing, buddy? Well,
at some point, the game made it personal.
Yeah, that's you're not fucking wrong, man.
No, I heard the determination. I know that sound.
Like, oh my god.
I was like, there's nothing we can do
nope.
to dissuade him now.
Nope. Nope. Fuck this. Listen. There hasn't been a computer that's beat me yet, and it ain't fucking happening today, folks. Fucking computers.
All of a sudden a server rack just like kicks in his door. Unzips its pants and there's a 4090 just hanging out, just swamp right on his desk.
Listen, there's a server rack right here. I will fight server rack with server rack. Really epic playthrough of the start menu. Thanks. I'm enjoying it.
A server action.
Oh, nice. Oh wait, let me check gameplay. Oh no, I like the customized one. We're gonna. Ooh, they have color assist? Ooh, that's neat.
Also, what's more, for those who might not have noticed and or paid attention, flashing light warning. If that's a problem for you, you might want to look away or your first seizure is free.
If you have a problem with flashing lights, if you get seizures, migraines, anything like that, or if it just bothers you and you can't, you just don't like flashing lights, leave. I'm not kidding. Get the fuck out. I love you. I appreciate you being here. Get the fuck out of my stream, though. I do not want you to harm yourself because you're watching this game. At the very least, put the tab on in the background and just listen to it. It sounds beautiful. Mm-hmm. It sounds as beautiful as it looks.
If you want.
Yeah, you can pop chat out. That's an option on Twitch. Or if you're on mobile, you can put the stream on in the background and have chat open in a browser window. You can do that too. But there are a lot of flashing lights in this game. That's why I put flashing light warning everywhere. It's a tag. It's in the title. It was in the notification that went out. Please, 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 please be careful. Take care of yourself first. Do not watch this if it will harm you. Okay? That's all I want to say. All right.
And eat a food, and make sure you're drinking water. I don't know, figure while we're going, you're full parent mode.
I mean, honestly, yeah. I'm going full dad mode today, because I've been kitty-dadding very hard today. Announcement, you hate Vertex shaders, that is all. Well, listen, who fucking among us? Right now, I hate them too. I hate fucking all kinds of rendering right now, because of this goddamn game. Boy, is it mad. alright, let's... What kind of records do I have? I don't have anything right now, do I? I think like I started... Oh, I'm level 5. I wonder if I can reset my... Can I reset my data in this? I don't know that I can.
I got you, buddy.
Fan-fucking-tastic. I love it. I love it. I'm actually thinking about if there's a way that we can detect announcements in Firebot to do some kind of event that when there's an announcement in the chat, like if one of y'all or if I do an announcement, it'll also pop up visually on the stream. I thought that would be fun.
Oh, can you have it play a sound?
I have a sound in mind.
I have an immediate idea for a sound.
All right,
me too.
I want to hear what each of yours is. Since Lolly, you brought it up. What's yours?
The song from Wind Waker when the pirate ship is kicking off. The music from it.
That boom, ba da dum, dum, boom, 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 boom.
No, I'll see if I can find it, but it's from the pirate ship. I'll find it.
Okay, you find it and you let me know. Tom, what was yours?
From Robin Hood Men in Tights.
That's a good one. That's a good one. Man, that's a movie I haven't seen in a long time.
It's very announcy. Did you say Abe Lincoln?
God.
God, I fucking love that movie.
At your convenience, just a snippet of that.
Oh, that. That's a good one, too. I like that one, too.
See, this I beat my randomizer, by the way.
This is why I keep you guys around. You have great ideas. All right,
I'm going to write that down that he just said that. We need that notated.
Don't we have a command for that? Like quote of the day or something?
I don't know.
Quote numbers?
Fantastic.
Close enough.
Yeah, I'll take it.
All right,
it's especially funny coming from him today when I got him drug into a meeting today. And I'm pretty sure that's like the second or third time in the last like 2 weeks I've done that to him.
Why don't you stop it?
Oh my God. Because
people stop having to ask me questions that end up being worse than they are.
Like, if I were you, I would just fucking quit it.
Okay, all right. This is it, boys. Listen, you gotta listen up to this. This is good shit.
This is it, boys. This is war.
Oh yeah, I can put it in hold.
What hold?
No, hold. There's a hold position up there. So if you look on the top left, where the upside down T-shaped block is, that's the hold, and I can swap things in and out.
Karen!
Hi, Karen.
What's up?
Karen, I love you so much. How are you, friendo? I hope you're doing well. Nice try, CKY, but you misspelled it. You nerd.
It would have been easier to just clip it.
EBH.
IDK, my BFF Jill.
How's the volume sound? Is it good?
Good to me.
Good for us.
Excellent.
Was it good for you?
CKY.
I am playing a game that was made specifically for me, I think.
Yeah, what's that?
Bro-tato.
Fart simulator? No, he didn't say he'd have to sue for likeness rights. Hello, Miss Alibeth, how are you? Oh, here comes, boys, are you ready? Are you ready? First Tetris of the night. Whoa.
Sounded like a whale.
Yeah, this is because...
Yes.
This is the deep.
Because there will be a whale soon.
Mm-hmm.
Wow, spoilers. Thanks.
Oh no, I spoiled your Tetris effects.
I mean, I already knew it was... I already knew about it because I've done this one.
Unfucking believable, Lollipop.
Hey, remember that time Lollipop spoiled Tetris?
Yes. I didn't even know it was possible before tonight.
Oops, I didn't mean to do that. Yeah, we'll just put that there for now, and we'll... that here, and this guy here. Ooh, another Tetris! Ooh. Ooh, now it's struggling. Maybe we turn it down just a smidge. Okay, that'll work. Fucking Lockhart.
Oh, there's lyrics?
Yeah. Yeah, this game gets incredibly beautiful.
Obviously there is, but...
this game has a soundtrack.
That's
how you know it's good.
This is all safe, right, to stream?
Yes. Yeah, this was made for this game.
What the fuck is that?
Lolly, you might remember, and I mean, Tom, you might too, but I don't know if you ever played it. There was a game that had a mechanic like this where, as you went through and, like, built up the level, it would also have musical layers like this that would add in. Ooh, nice. Very nice, Elena.
I know of a game that does that, but I highly doubt it's the game you're talking about.
What game are you thinking of?
Devil May Cry does that with its ranking system.
Oh no.
The better you do, the better the layers of the music it turns on.
Metal Hellsinger does that as well.
Chime
based on your hit combo.
Chime, that's it, Brian. Fucking Brian coming in clutch. Yes, Brian, that's exactly what I was thinking of, was Chime.
And this is why we hang out with nerds.
This is, yeah, honestly.
Some nerd in the room will always know the answer to the obscure thing you're trying to remember.
Yes, correct.
Oh, there was the whale. There was the whale. See, it was there. No longer a spoiler.
Yep.
That's not how spoilers work, Lollipop. Not like... the thing I told you about 10 minutes ago just happened, and I didn't spoil it anymore.
But that's how I want it to work.
Just like a white dude. Well, that's how I want it to work.
Wow.
Tell me I'm wrong. Go ahead.
I'm not saying that. I'm just
he's
saying,
out of line,
wow.
But he's right.
Chime. Chime is such a good game. I haven't played that game in so long. But wow, what a phenomenal game it is. Oh. All right, now that we got this thing a rolling. You want one of those, Viv?
Brian's getting really called out here.
look at the chat, I know the thing. Listen, if anyone knows this feel with Brian, it would be his wife, Rebecca.
Yes. That all checks out.
Yeah, yeah. Listen, just like the three of us, all of us each have our own wives that know all of our bullshit. Brian also has a wife that knows all of his bullshit.
Who was probably also warned and probably also ignored the warnings.
That's true. Okay.
Or is that just my wife?
It might just be yours. I don't know. Rebecca, did Brian's family and friends warn you about him before you married him? Because we sure warned Allie Beth about Tom. We were like, you
bet. Not a lot of good that, did you?
You didn't know one warned you. You had 10 years. You had nine. I gave you 9 years to run away, and you wouldn't go away. So I'm like, well, I guess she's here for the punishment. I love you.
Come she just wanted this. Her hand held.
for it. Find your shorts and come give me a kiss.
She just wanted you to hold her hand. That's all. Yeah. I think she put a warning into the ceremony.
I think I did, yeah. I'm pretty sure I did. I'll have to go back and look at my notes. But I'm pretty sure I did, yeah. Oh, he doesn't need a warning label except you embrace being a nerd. Well, that's... He's a good Brian, and thorough. Yeah, I'll take that. Triple's not bad. There we go. And the Tetris.
Oh, man. So, speaking of video games.
Yeah.
We weren't specifically, but, I mean, it's kind of why we're here.
It's a common theme, at least.
I've been in kind of like a survival game kind of mood, and so I've been looking around, kind of find the one that scratches the itch while allowing me to put the difficulty where I want it.
Yeah.
Anyhow, so I started looking at 7 Days to Die.
Oh, yeah.
One of the ones do you know the story about that game?
I do not, no.
That game has been in early access since 2013.
What is it? Satisfactory?
They release one, like, small update to it a year. But because there's no game, like, that quite does what it does, like, what... The way it does it, I guess, it just really particularly scratches some particular itch. People keep, you know, like, remain obsessed over it. But I'm like, it's the shittiest thing. They just pretty much cashed out and abandoned it. I mean, they didn't abandon it. They do still update it, but they're basically never going live with it. Like,
sure.
I would say once you hit 11 years, or sorry, 10, you know, 9 years at this point.
At some point, you're like, you gotta, like, shit or get off the pot.
Kind of remarkable. This is fairly egregious.
A little bit.
Like, at least the Satisfactory, you got a major update every year.
That's very true.
Sometimes more than one.
And they're actively talking about going towards 1.0.
Yeah, right. I'll give them a hard time, but they have an incredibly active dev cycle, community, all of it. Like, it's...
And they're incredibly transparent.
Yes. Yes, like, every week they're letting you know, hey, here's what's going on, hey, here's what isn't going on, like, all that kind of shit.
Here's why we're doing this, this, and this, and here's why we're not going to do this, this, and this. Yeah.
Yes. Like, no, fuck you, we're not putting golf in.
Yeah. That was just fantastic.
It was great. That was great.
I played a bit of Grounded. It's just a little too hard for me, and there's nothing you can really do about it.
See, okay, so here's my thing, and boy, I can't wait for Brian to jump in and yell in agreement. Difficulty settings are an accessibility option, and if you don't have fucking difficulty settings in your game that make it accessible to everyone, your game's not fucking accessible. Do fucking better. Do better. Like this. Gameplay. There. Oh, it's not in gameplay. It was on the main menu. There are modes to this. There are easy modes to this to make it easy. And it's Tetris. It's a puzzle game. It's designed to be, you know, like challenging, but not impossible. And I'm playing on normal. And granted, I've been playing Tetris since I was 4 years old. But the point is, difficulty settings are an accessibility option. Fucking put them in your game.
That thing spent, what, 2 years in early access? And until an update that came out yesterday, it had no inventory sorting.
That's right. Goddamn right, Brian. You're goddamn right. You play Tetris every day at work.
See, the way you said that at first made it sound like Brian was going to argue with you about it.
Oh, no.
That doesn't sound like Brian.
No, that's no.
But I was like, let's see where this goes.
No.
Perhaps there's some sort of inside thing, I don't know.
No, Brian Conklin, the editor-in-chief for Able Gamers, is not going to argue against accessibility options.
Well, that's why I was confused. It was just the way you worded it.
That's like, fair. That's fair. I know it was sort of a, you know, yeah.
But I was like, maybe he's setting up some kind of joke. So let's go see where
let's just see where this goes. Difficulty goes both ways. You want harder options too. Yeah, like, okay. So y'all know Izzy, Zundefron. He is notorious for wanting games to be harder. One game that he's been playing lately, Brian, you know this, or you know about this, Izzy's been playing, what is it, Stranger of Paradise, Final Fantasy Origins, and Brian just started this on the Able Gamers channel, and that game can get hard as
hustling.
Fuck. That game is difficult. Pernt. You're just a lurky turkey? Aw. I don't know. You're at least like, you know, maybe like a lurking hawk. Pernt, I love you. Thank you for 4 months. I appreciate you, buddy. But yeah. Viv, get out of here, Pernt. I told Pernt earlier, I think it was today. Yesterday or today.
It was ruthless.
I'm gonna end up playing fucking Valheim. I know it. Like,
well, it's on Game Pass. You might as well.
It is. It's on Game Pass.
You might love it.
I mean, it's a Viking themed survival game.
There's also a a multiplayer server. I know would probably be happy to have you.
And that's the one that I would probably end up. Yeah. You're leaving, rude.
Bye, Pernt. Sorry, we have a rude duck.
You don't know anything about that game? Yeah, Pernt's, she's not really familiar with that game.
Ooh. She's never played it, as far as I know.
No. She was telling me today, she's like, I could be your Sherpa. She's like, I have an hour or two in this game. And I'm like, I don't believe you. You're lying to me. You have 3 hours. Three whole ones. No more, no less. All right. 3 whole hours, that's right. 3 entire ones. Ooh. Oh, this is the jellyfish one.
Did they just say fluffle fluffle?
I think so, yeah. I'm pretty sure that's what they said.
They said whatever you want them to say. I want
a falafel
waffle. Satisfactory. To hit 1.0, and with 1.0, I want them to announce that they're going into Game Pass as well.
Oh, if
and then Zunder has no excuse.
If Satisfactory hits Game Pass, I'm not playing anything else ever again. Probably.
That will probably just bogart all of my fucking time.
I think we'll see 1.0 next year.
I
think that's what they're pushing for, yeah.
Yeah, like from the way that they've been running it, it looks like it's going to be next year. People cheer when someone beats Dark Souls with one button playing under Morse code. People cheer when they speedrun games blindfolded but doing difficulty options. Well, that's ruining the artistic vision. Yeah, fuck off with that shit. That's...
I saw somebody beat it with a DDR pad once.
I saw someone beat it with a bunch of potatoes hooked up to a console. Like, literally, they just strapped a bunch of potatoes to whatever makes it accept input, and then they beat it with that, with those.
If we beat someone with Tom, is that beating someone with a potato?
I mean, I think the bigger victory would be being able to pick me up and swing me around.
Well, with your bad knee, Ed, you shouldn't be picking up anyone. Kids dig Lawful. Ferris Bueller. He's a righteous dude. What's accessibility? Accessibility is that thing that we're trying to get better about in Firebot. Although we do have a lot of like low vision and blind users that use Firebot, and they provide a lot of great feedback for us, and they seem to really like it. We try to do right by them, we're trying to get better with each version. Version 6, we want to do like a huge push for it. There's a lot of stuff we want to do in version 6. I mean, we're rewriting it from the ground up, so that gives us a chance to do that kind of stuff.
Why do people always rewrite stuff from the ground up? Why don't they start from the other end?
But from the
when you hit the ground, you know you're done.
Oh no, that's the thing. It's because, like, you know, if you start building things up in the middle of the sky, they just fall down. I kind of wanted to go for a double there, so boom, there we go. Yeah. People eat with games, potatoes, and bananas are usually playing with something called a Mackey Mackey, which is also a good accessibility device. Nice. Your favorite Tetris game with the zone mechanic? Nice. Jimmy Duke, welcome in. Hope you're doing well tonight, bud. Yeah, this game is absolutely gorgeous. I picked it up briefly, like, right when it first came out forever ago. And just absolutely love this game. Notice I'm not really hard dropping. Nah. I'm just kind of chilling out. So my PC was giving me trouble earlier. For some reason, it didn't like the OBS preview window or like full screen preview and the game running at the same time. Like, my PC just freaked out about it. So just trying to take her easy for a few and chill. God, look at all the jellies. I'll take that there. Why is Vivian? What did Vivian do now, Hidden? What did he do? What did he do? Please. Tell me what Viv did. Because I don't believe you, you absolute nerd. Receipts or it didn't happen. I am a big fan of accessibility options. I sure am. I don't typically use a whole lot of them myself. But I think anything that gives people the option to want to be able to play the game their way, to where they can enjoy it... Absolutely, by all means, everyone should be able to enjoy games their own way. Beautiful. Oh,
that's just Hidden.
Oh yeah,
it's something of a yeller sometimes.
He compares you to bad people. Well, stop being a big old poopy poop head.
You probably wouldn't do that.
Ooh.
Wow. Road 96. Now, why does this sound familiar? I did say poop. It's true, I did.
I don't know. I beat it on Steam before I knew it was coming to Game Pass, or obviously I just have done it for free, but
that's fair.
It's great, and I think you will love it.
Alright. I'll take that. So what's the basic premise?
So it's sort of a walking simulator-ish, but you are playing this story through the perspective of multiple teenagers trying to leave a country that does not want them to leave.
Oh, I've heard about this game, and like, doesn't one of them have like a sibling or something who's a reporter covering this thing and all that?
Well, there's a lot of story variants, but
okay.
There are like five static characters, that five or six, that you will keep running into throughout everyone's journey.
Gotcha.
And you will uncover their stories through what you see from your journeys.
Wow.
Trying to get to the border.
That's pretty wild.
Anyway, it's just fantastic.
I've seen that. I've seen bits of it here and there before, but not enough to like remember. All I remember is it did look very interesting. There we go.
There's also a lot of deep cuts in there for the way things be.
Yeah, I can imagine in a game like that kind of premise there would be. That's along with Tom with work and middle schoolers. Before you find the word poop funny.
Poop.
Poop. Bless you.
Bless you, Bean. And or loaf.
Tom was only whelmed by Coral Island. Does that strike you fans? Strike my fans? Okay, so here's the thing about Coral Island. So I've watched a couple of people play it now. And I gotta say, I'm kind of with Tom in this. Like, okay, I'm gonna turn the volume down just a smidge. Like, it's fine. I know it's not done yet. But, like, there are... Like, it just seems like it's extremely derivative and formulaic. Like, maybe there's more to it that I'm not really, you know, that I haven't seen yet. But, like, it's already very, like... It's 3D Stardew Valley and Animal Crossing put together. Like, it doesn't seem like there has... Like, it seems too much like them without its own sort of brand of something. It needs something to set it apart. Like Dinkum. Dinkum set itself apart because it was like... It had like the Australian kind of theme to it, and it was...
it didn't, like, it kind of broke the mold of real time of day, so you could actually do, like, you know, play it and get through a day without having to wait until, like, fucking 10 p.m. your own time to do certain things. Which is fine, you know, if you enjoy Animal Crossing's, like, real-time stuff. Not everybody does. So Dinkum had its own set of, like, things that made it stand apart. Coral Island, from what I've seen thus far, and again, I haven't seen a whole lot of it, but it seems like it's missing that very critical piece. I'm just like, why would I play this and not just play through, like, Stardew Valley again or something, you know?
That was my thing. It's too close of a copy.
Yeah, like
it's Stardew Valley is the standard bearer of the genre.
Yeah,
so if you're gonna come out and bring me another one, okay, but you have to improve something or do something different or in some way, like it has to be more than a different art style, but pretty much the same game.
Yeah.
Well, like, there's more characters, or I don't care. Like, give me a new mechanic, give me something I couldn't do in Stardew. Like
something. Okay. So there's, and we've had these like sim games forever, okay? But there was an oil spill.
Oh, there's a new one every week.
Yeah, it seems like it these days. And like you said, like Stardew's the standard bearer for that kind of thing because they sort of revitalized the genre. Like, we hadn't had a Harvest Moon in a while. And, you know, again, these kind of games have been around forever, basically. And Harvest Moon was the standard for the longest time. But when we have games like this and... Oh, that was beautiful. But when we have games like this... You gotta do something to make it stand apart. Just give it its own flavor somehow. And watching Tug play it today, which was like the first in-depth that I've actually, you know, watched a lot of detail and not just had it on in the background. Like, it looks... The beginning of it has Stardew Valley story and Animal Crossing style perspective. The music sounds like legally distinct Animal Crossing music. Like, it's just... It's too close. Like, give me something different. Don't just take all, like, elements from four different games, throw them together, and say, here you go, here's a new game. No, come on. Give me something else. Does it look nice? Sure. The visual style's great. I like the visual style. I like the character design. But give me something. You know, give me something new. Give me an updated take on stuff. You can't dive in Stardew. Okay, you can dive in Animal Crossing. Again, it's, you know. You don't like Stardew, but like Animal Crossing and Harvest Moon? I don't... Hidden, I would love to know what you like about Harvest Moon that you don't like about Stardew. What is it about Stardew that turns you off?
Perhaps if I was just randomly talking to you somewhere, and I was like, you gotta try this game. It's just like Stardew Valley, except there's diving. You would probably tell me to go fuck myself. Then again, you might do that anyway.
Well, that's fair. You don't like the graphic to start it. Okay.
It depends. Are you being polite?
So you don't like the pixel style. So, like, an older Harvest Moon you wouldn't like hidden. So something for, like, you know, the Game Boy or the SNES you would not like. That's true. Pernt would tell you to fuck off anyway. But you like the early Pokemon, but do you like, is it, you don't like that art style for that particular genre of game? Like, you want your farming sim games to have a certain look and feel, but Pokemon's different, right? Is that kind of like
Is that am I along the right track there? Yeah. See. Yeah. Exactly. Pokemon's its own beast. Yeah. So like, you know, there's I got a pitch. There are certain games you like in certain styles. For instance, Metroid. I really love Metroid as a 2D exploration platformer. Do I like the 3D ones? I think it's a neat concept. And when you can use like regular controls, like the GameCube controls versus the Wii Motion controls for them, I think it's great. Like, I recently played through Metroid Prime for the very first time, and I really enjoyed it. It's a really good game. And considering it's the first in that series of that style, I think they did a really good job with it. Especially given, you know, what they were able to do with the GameCube at the time. And then now I've been playing, like, the trilogy version, like the remastered version for the Wii. But my point is, they did a really good job with this, and it's not my typical style. Is it something that I'll go, you know, go back to a bunch? Maybe not. Because to me, Metroid games, I enjoy them more when they're in that classic 2D style. That's why Dread's kind of like the best of both worlds to me. Metroid Dread has, it's that 2D exploration style, but there are 3D elements mixed in. And the same company that did Metroid Dread also built the Metroid 2 remake for the 3DS a few years back. So, you know, it's... Ooh. Oh, it's... We're going fast now.
This is kind of why I bounced off Story of Seasons. Because it was... Well, I understand that it was... I think it was like the old Harvest Moon team or something.
Yes.
But... Right. They made a game after Stardew Valley that, to me, was worse than Stardew Valley.
Yeah. And, like... When you're the folks that defined the genre originally, you know, you got to bring something else to the table, I guess. Stardew versus like AC or Harvest Moon is just that 2D versus 3D. Yeah, same with Terraria versus Minecraft. Yeah, like Terraria looks like a really fun game, and a lot of people enjoy it. I like watching people play it. I don't think I would like it because I'm like you, Viv. I like the 3D environment of Minecraft better. I like that particular style, that perspective. Story of Seasons is the OG Harvest Moon team. Okay. So really, Story of Seasons is the same thing as Yooka-Laylee versus... It's the old Banjo-Kazooie team that made Yooka-Laylee. They just couldn't use the Banjo-Kazooie name.
Or apparently any of the talent that caused the Banjo-Kazooie games to happen.
I guess.
Whoop, that was out loud.
Ah. Isn't this game a fucking bop?
Is there a kitty?
Did she find her new box?
Oh, I love new boxes.
Loaf, we put a second box upstairs for Loaf so she wouldn't have to go up and down so much, especially at night.
You act like they can't see at night.
No. I just don't want her to have to go down the stairs. Like the one up here, it's the lights are off when we go to bed, you know. Sweet baby Loaf. God, I love that baby. I would do anything for her.
Would you murder?
Yeah.
Awesome.
Would I? That's like the easiest thing. Place.
I mean, like now?
Yeah, why not?
We'll wait here.
All right. BRB. I'm in Florida. Who's going to stop me? Ah.
Rotato is a very good game.
Hey, remember when Tug shit-talked Mikey about it for like, ever?
And then me.
And you too? Mm-hmm. And then he played it, and then he did a first 5 minutes video of it on his YouTube channel, and he's like, nobody tell my friends that I was shit-talking this, but I really like this game.
Yeah.
Like, oh, is that so? It's my week to be Florida Man. Yeah, we all get a week. Everybody gets it. It's on rotation.
Ask Allie Beth how I was scrolling through YouTube and that one popped up and I just went, you son of a bitch!
I believe it. I fucking believe it. Oh, Tug. Listen, if you're not following Tugboat, fantastic guy. He games all across genres and mediums. He's a good dude. Don't tell him I said that. For the love of God, please don't say tell him I said nice things about him.
Yeah, it'll be our secret.
Okay, thanks.
He won't hear it from me.
Oh, God damn it.
Well, that's not the thing I thought you were going to do, Vivian.
Oh, Viv likes to do that thing. Pern, it's the watch.
There we go.
I've got a watch.
What does the watch do? What does the watch do? So good. Tug's good people.
And he has a sweet baby Penny.
Oh my God, Penny's such a sweet baby. So he has this dog, Penny, who just recently turned 2, and she is a Keyhound. Or a dire Pomeranian, basically like a giant, like normal size to other dogs, but a Pomeranian. And she's big and fluffy and sweet, and we love her. And she doesn't get nearly enough respect from Tug.
Not enough treats either.
Oh my God, she needs so many treats. She deserves everything, ma'am, ma'am, ma'am.
She's such like a good smiley.
She's such a good pup.
Like, no one is that smiley all the time, but Penny.
But Penny is. You know why? Because Penny's better than all of us, honestly.
And she does tippy taps.
Oh, she does such good tippy taps. Oh, she's such a good girl. That nice. There we go.
Oh, kitty! Hey.
Hi, kitty.
Kitty.
Meow.
Meow.
Kitty, how are you? Kitty's been strimming again lately. Someone just had a birthday strim. In fact.
Oh, who?
It was a certain Electric Kitty.
Ah.
Yeah. Right. Okay. I won't, Kitty. I won't tell anybody else.
Viv, you want to do the thing?
Viv, it should let you do the thing again. I think it lets you do it like once per minute, roughly. God, I can't wait till they actually have API endpoints for that. Yes! Thank you, sir. It's Viv's new favorite toy, is that command.
What's his old favorite toy?
Listen, you'll have to talk to him about that. I'm not at liberty to say. Hey, do you hear the dolphins? They're making dolphin noises.
Well, I mean, that's kind of what they do.
They do. They really do. They do that.
It's their thing, you know.
It's true. Vegeta, yes! Kitty, how are you doing, though? Spent 5 hours out with your best friend today. That Tuesday, she wanted a coffee bar with an espresso machine. You know what? Fuck yeah. Get the fucking coffee bar. If you have the option to have a coffee bar or to not have a coffee bar, get the coffee bar.
Hmm.
Oh, ho! You ready for the double Tetris? One. Two.
Look at them dolphins go.
I know, right? And God, this game is just absolutely fucking gorgeous.
Get some swim, babies.
Yeah. All right, let's put that there. That's fine. Ooh, boy, this thing is running fast now. Rave dolphins. Hell yeah, rave dolphins. Ooh. Now they're doing jumps. Doing flips and shit.
Flashing?
I'm on a boat, motherfucker. Don't you ever forget. Getting everybody all wet. Oh, I love this game. This is such a good game. Now that it's actually running, this is great.
Yeah. There was just a little matter of getting that to happen.
Yeah, you know. Minor details.
You at Kinko's, straight flipping copies.
Oh, my flippy floppies are downstairs. You know, by the door.
Well, that makes sense. You wouldn't possibly need them up there where you are.
You've got my swim trunks and my flippy floppies.
You would need them under there.
Under where?
Eh.
I said it. I said
you
did.
You said the thing.
You guys remember when I said the thing?
Hey, Tom.
Yeah.
Remember when you said the thing?
I do.
Yeah, that was pretty good. That's a good one. You should never be that far from the floppies. It's true. It's true. You should have your flippy floppies available at a moment's notice when you have a casual footwear emergency. You never know when it's going to strike, but when it does, you got to be ready for it. You got to be ready. Making you spend part of tomorrow going online doing 1v3 competitive Tetris matches. Love to be a raid boss. Hell yeah. Fucking Brian's out here, like, scoring Tetris is like, get some motherfuckers! No, that's...
Honk! Fuck off!
No, that's what... No, Brian. Brian will do that. A very important service announcement, okay? Karen, what is the important service announcement? We are all waiting with bated breath. Oh, it's the same thing. Alright, I'm gonna put that there for now. Yeah, that's fine. Oh, about the floppies. Gotcha. It's true though. You never know when a casual footwear emergency will arise. Be sure to know where your flippy floppies are at all times.
Hi, I'm Zunderscore. We have a lot of fun here on the stream. But one thing that's not funny... foot injuries.
Oh yeah, that's how you do that. Ha ha!
Man, someone's really tickling the ivories right there.
Oh yeah.
Coochie goo, little ivories!
There we go. Oops.
Uh-oh. Don't die. 6 seconds, don't die! I didn't die.
Good.
yet.
I forgot that I can do all of this. Like, some of the mechanics. I forgot some of the mechanics because it's been a long time since I've played. Oh, yeah. Now we're getting those heavy drops. Oh, yeah. There we go. All right. I think it's time for me to start speeding up my my drops here.
Are you trying to say you need to drop it like it's hot?
Like, drop it like it's hot.
He just wants to drop his load as fast as possible.
Oh my. Did you hear the fucking horse?
Yeah. If it wasn't for my horse, I wouldn't have spent that year in college.
And the left side of your brain looks at the right side of your brain and says, it's dark in here, and we may die. Oh, here it is. I'm like the wind, baby. Sometimes. Oh, yeah? That's cool.
What's happening right now?
I'll tell you when you're older.
Magic.
Okay.
This is where the magic happens.
It's magic.
Alright, let's see if I can...
What is she doing with that horse?
I'll tell you when you're older.
It's interspecies erotica, fucko.
Are you trying to
Oh boy. Oh boy.
Ooh, this thing is going fast.
This wave is angry.
You're telling me.
Shoot me faster,
oh,
medical
shit.
Turret.
Shit. Oh, I fucked up. Oh, I'm going to pay
you
for that in a minute.
Oh, yes. That badge.
Oh, no. Oh, no.
Oh yeah!
Ooh! Ooh, yeah, Mochi, you have a badge. Of course you have a badge. You have so generously provided art to the community. So of course you are recognized as an artist here. Thank you.
And also that's, you're an artist.
Also,
and
yes,
that's
true.
That's the kind of badge an artist gets.
That's true. But yes, you are an artist who has very generously provided art to our community. Listen, you made a beautiful Mewtwo emote that we have in the Discord. If you're not in the Discord, that's honestly a terrible decision on your part.
It's also illegal that I'm calling the police.
You don't want to deal with the police. They're the worst. There's a Discord, mm-hmm. BRB.
I don't even know if Sting will return my phone calls at this point.
Yeah, no. Look how jewelly this one is.
Jewelly who?
Andrews, you know, the queen.
No.
The Zunderdome, yeah, absolutely. Absolutely, they're good there, friendo. It's
oh, man, you should. You had a quick moment where you could have been like, no, that's not mine. Where did you go?
Yeah, but then
Where did you go?
Nice. Yeah, but if I deny it, then I can't say things like the Zunderdome, which I really enjoy
you
doing.
You cannot deny these nuts.
Damn. Lol, I got him.
He who denied it supplied it. So.
As in, like, they who smelt it dealt it?
Indeed. Yes.
Yeah. Need to BRB for a bit. On a candy hunt. Ooh. Good luck. Let us know if you are successful and what kind of treats that you you end up acquiring in the process.
I will be RB in a moment as well. I'm heading to Little Tom's room.
Ooh. Shit in it real good for me. We talk about poop here. I'm being banging the corner just... Tay, how you doing, buddy? Tay, I hope you're doing well. This fine Friday. We had a rough start of it tonight, but it has turned into just a fantastic, joyful evening of music and color and Tetris. Especially when I can go bloom like that. Big fan of that. No, it's the same thing.
Oh, whoops.
What you whoopsing over there?
I started a new rando, and I have the hookshot, can go anywhere, connect to like anything, so you can, there's a big giant rock that you're supposed to blow up with a bomb that only the Goron form can use.
Yeah.
But the hookshot can get up on the ledge around it, and then you have to jump around the rock. And I keep
everyone,
not
please
landing.
Control yourselves. This is a mature party.
On the other side.
Ah, gotcha. Bobo! Whoa! Holy shit, Tay. That sucks, buddy. I'm very sorry to hear that. That is not the great. I'm very, very sorry. I hope you're able to find something else soon. Bobo, welcome in. Welcome in from the Bobo Raid. Hey, so for those of you who don't know me, that's my name way up at the top there. I am a bear. Yes. What? That's all you really need to know. Tonight we're playing Tetris Effect Connected. Now, I will tell you, Raiders, if you have issues with flashing lights, if they cause you harm or discomfort, please, thank you so much for being here, but you need to go. I do not want anyone to be injured, to be harmed, because this game has a lot of flashing lights in it, okay? Beautiful, beautiful game. It can trigger things like seizures and whatnot. So, flashing light warning, please do not stick around if you have any kind of issues like that. If not, then welcome in. I hope you enjoy it. This is a beautiful game, both visually and musically. And this is going to be a fun, fun time. Bobo, how are you? I love you. How was Stray? Are you enjoying Stray? How far are you now? I imagine you probably are close to finishing it now. You finished it? Oh.
And also, for some reason, Tom is here.
Tom? Which? That fucking guy. He's the one that's... He's the gentleman that smells of potatoes.
Boy, I'm actually glad that's not true.
That you smell the potatoes?
Yeah, like, I couldn't take it.
Can you imagine just the absolute fucking torture of you smelling like potatoes?
No. Yeah. Especially if I also smelled like onions.
Oh, man.
Well, then you'd be an ogre.
Yeah, that's true.
I mean, what if I smelled like potatoes, but then I also tied an onion to my belt because that's the style at the time?
Nice. The eyes? Oh, the eyes in Stray? Yeah. Those eyes? Those things are fucked.
Don't tell me how to live my life, Viv.
Listen. Listen. Tom's kink is not your kink. That's okay, buddy.
You telling me I got these two ribs removed for nothing?
Settle down, Marilyn Manson. Oh, God. Jesus Christ. What a fucking shit show of a human being.
Sorry, Jesus.
Oh, not you. I mean, yeah, you too, but not in this specific instance. Oh, God. Hash browns? Oh, listen. Tom and I both? There is never a time when neither Tom nor I don't want hash browns. We always want hash browns.
I feel like you can simplify that and say breakfast food.
Give me hash browns.
That's also true, yes. Gib hash brown. Gib.
All right. We have switched up.
I won't have all picture anything with eyes looking at you, especially. Oh, yeah. Yeah, no. Fucking hard same, Bobo. Like, I haven't played since I started doing. Switching up the schedule. I haven't played Final Fantasy 14 in several weeks, but like the last dungeon that I went through in 14 is this one with all these fucking creepy dolls that eventually combine into like this weird fucking like giant baby doll, and it's very creepy. Oh.
No, thank you. Like.
Yeah, no, it's nope, don't want any of that. Technus, I'm actually going through like the solo journey right now. If I do end up playing multiplayer later, I will probably open it up to folks. I appreciate the offer, but I am just gonna kind of go through and enjoy the music and stuff right now.
Are you sure you want to roll the dice on opening the game to multiplayer with how this ran the first time earlier?
Oh no, it's not the multiplayer is not bad. It's not the network connectivity. It's the fucking graphics that fucked up.
But if there's multiple people, there's multiple graphics, you see.
Multiple graphics. All right, settle down there, guy who invented the GIF.
Listen, moms like him choose GIF.
But Technus, welcome in. It's good to have you. Hope you're enjoying yourself. Oh, Jesus. Oh, God. Oh, it's mad at me now.
Oh, my goodness. Oh, my damn. Oh, my goodness. We going ham.
Oh, Jesus. Oh, this could be it, boys. This could be it. Oh, God. Oh, no. Oh, no. It is pissed at me now. Oh, God.
Can you blame it?
I didn't do anything to it. Ooh. Oh, fuck. Okay. Ooh.
You all right there, bud?
Ooh. I'm panicking because I know, like, this is it. It's gonna kill me. So I just need to, like, a second to collect myself and figure this thing out.
And brace for impact?
Pretty much, yeah. Pretty much.
Perhaps today is a good day to die. Prepare for ramming speed.
I considered not losing. That had not occurred to me. Comfort sushi. That's it. Damn. Wow.
Wa-ba-ba-ba. Oh, Viv, you can do the thing.
There's someone say, oh, fuck, like that in a long time. Oh, God. There you go. All right. We'll keep going. Yeah, that one really got away from me. That thing sped up quick, though. Holy shit, snacks.
Hey, thinking right. About it.
Yeah.
Is Tom aware of the hot dog joint around here?
Oh, of course Mills? He is.
Not that one.
Oh,
the other one.
The one near us?
Yeah.
I think we've talked about it, but I don't. Tom's never had it because it wasn't a thing before he moved.
Yeah, but most importantly, does he know the name of it?
I don't know that he does.
Because I feel like him knowing the name of this establishment
will just ruin it for me.
Yes.
Yeah, go ahead, tell him.
It's called Daddy Dogs.
There it is. There's that laugh that I hear before I die.
I may have ordered food from them today.
You did. It's
got
true.
It. Jumped in a Discord call with Zunder and said, and I quote, "Dog me, daddy."
He did. He did say that to me today. You know, it's a good day when you can get on Discord voice with your boss and just out of nowhere go, "Dog me, daddy." And
a day that I got you pulled into a meeting,
you
no
got
less.
Me pulled into a fucking meeting today. Oh, you motherfucker. He got daddy dogs today. Yeah, you're telling me, buddy. You're fucking telling me. That's just, I'm the only one that does that for you, baby. Yeah, he did not get you a root beer. Yeah, yeah, it's okay.
Sounds like he didn't get you a fucking thing, is what it sounds like.
Wow. You're gonna come into my Discord, in my house, and not bring my wife a fucking root beer? Honestly, Lockhart? Honestly, Lockhart? How fucking dare you? You come in my house.
Not the worst thing I've ever done.
You got my doggone something. Nothing. You're not kidding.
Hey, you remember that one time that we went to Red Robin without Bean?
Yeah, oof. I got it.
Bean remembers.
Yes, yes, Pernt. That's correct. Ooh, that's being skippy. Hey, why are my graphics being janky?
I wouldn't worry about it.
No? Okay. Louie, how you doing, buddy?
Hey, Louie.
Punability seems to take too much effort. All right, Tay. Thanks for the lurk, buddy.
Oh,
Oh god, what did I do?
What did you do?
I have awakened something.
In yourself?
No, in this game.
Oh.
I'm now playing Moonlighter.
Okay, V-Sync was actually causing issues. So that's fun. Oh, God. Oh, God. The particles. Why is this... This is... Okay. This game is not well built. Because, let me tell you, folks. I'm on fucking... I'm running a 3090. I should not be having these kinds of issues. Yeah. All right. That's a rip. Go ahead, Viv. You can have that one, buddy. Louis, it's going today. It's been a hell of a week today. Rip or whatever. Let me try something. All right, I'm going to close this preview window and see if it behaves any better.
Maybe you should pause your porn downloads.
Don't fucking tell me how to live my life.
He needs those.
Oh my god, now it's freaking out again. All right.
Well, we had a good run.
Ice bear good. More ice bear, more good.
OG Bree, thank you for the follow. Welcome in. I hope you're doing well in whatever time zone you happen to be in. All right, I closed the OBS preview window altogether, so we're going to live on a fucking prayer. Like Mochi's saying in chat, or attempting to before autocorrect is, you know. Do autocorrect things. Yeah, so this thing doesn't like... Okay. Now it's frozen again.
Get it a blanket.
Your Discord stream has also completely halted.
Oh, boy, it has.
There it is.
Yeah, this PC port, it's terrible. This is really, really bad. Like, it shouldn't be this bad. I don't know why it's so bad, but... Alright, I'm looking at the stream to see what's going on. Yeah, Louis, that's... You're not wrong. You are not wrong. Alright, let's go back to... Bring this back over here. All right, we're gonna reduce particle volume. How did I reduce particle volume and it got worse?
How is your, dare I say, how is your RAM looking?
Let's find out. RAM is holding steady at 26 out of 128 gigs used.
Oh, you're running a little low there, bud.
You should download more.
I've already pulled over. I can't pull over any farther. Your PC doesn't even like the title of the game being on your screen. Buddy, I couldn't even get the fucking title working earlier. This thing is... Alright, let's see if we can... Man, this is rough. Alright, this is better. Alright. The stream looks good for my end now. Folks, I'm sorry. I wish this game was performing better for some reason. It's not. It's just... It's very angy. How long before I do a 2-PC setup?
I mean, you're gonna need something to put your 3090 in once you buy a 4090.
What about his butt?
He's kinda got you there, buddy. Man, what in the holy terrible PC port? And like this is built in Unreal. It's not that fucking complicated. Twitch, stop fucking around on mobile. Do it right. Make it go, but yeah, I'm... it could be LeFay. It could be. At least I'm attempting to, but this PC port is awful. LeFay, you know how you randomly have issues with your OBS stuttering while you play games? I never have that, except with this game. It's being very angy tonight.
Iceberg needs it for everyday hustling.
All your issues tend to stem from Discord, not OBS.
That's true, yeah. Pernt, how fucking dare you gift a sub to LeFay? How very fucking dare you? Thank you, I love you. Yeah, we're gonna put that there. Print, you're still a nerd. Fucking nerd. With your nerd face. And it's like nerd stuff. Yeah, get fucking wrecked or whatever. Ooh. You're butt munch, you butt munch. Yeah. That's what I think. Yeah.
God, calm down. Jeez.
No, I will not. Listen, you didn't get my wife a fucking root beer today when you ordered daddy dogs. I don't want to hear it. Yeah, she said yeah.
Get fucked.
You're
me or something.
You're on her fucking list now, buddy. You're... Oh god. Oh god, it got faster.
That's what she said.
Oh god. Ooh. Christ, it's on speed 11. I can't do speed 11. This is why I put this on normal. Oh, God.
It's just as I feared. You're going to have to get good.
Oh, no. I wasn't
prepared. Sadly, that's terminal.
I wasn't prepared for that. No one told me I had to get good.
Oh, we know.
Oh. Damn, did you just call Pernt old? I mean, you're right, but still.
How very... Wait, what's Scottish of me? What did I do?
Oh, are we being Scottish in here?
I guess so. Break out your canned haggis and microwave tea, boys. Anything but getting good. No, God. Also, Viv, are you the one... Are you out here just throwing... You are. You son of a bitch. Look at you throwing shout-outs at LeFay. I mean, she deserves it, but goddammit. Bro, why is this game stuttering so much?
It seems to be whenever you transition to a new level, it wants to die.
It does. Like, it's really bad. Holy God, this is bad. I can barely get into the menu.
Nah, he said bear.
Oh, randomly flipping off the camera. I do that.
You said doo-doo.
He did.
Alright, I've now turned down shadows and anti-aliasing each by a level.
What happens if you just drop the render scale to 100%?
I don't think it'll do much. I don't think it's the render scaling. I think it's like all the shadows and shit like that. Because like now it's like fucking butter.
Butter.
I do love butter. Oh man, butter. You know, there's a restaurant in New York City named Butter. It is owned...
Oh, yeah?
Is owned by Iron Chef Alex Gornashelli. And I will eat there someday. You bet your sweet patootie I will. Officially a fifth of the way to the sauce? Nice, Tay.
I may have done some redeeming earlier, so... There won't be any sauce for me.
That's true. You did. You picked one of them there. You pick games like this one for me.
Yeah, I already have one in the queue, but whatever. I don't even remember what the hell the other one was. Oh, Two Point Campus.
Yeah, that's what I'm playing next Friday.
That one's easy for you to forget because that one should just be like everybody's pick, not just yours. Like that one should just kind of be there, you know.
Yeah. Listen, if you didn't pick
feels
it,
natural.
If you didn't pick it, somebody, Brian would have.
I did what needed to be done.
Listen, you're giving the people what they want, and honestly, you know, you're doing the Lord's work, TM.
Some might argue what they deserve.
You're also
the
nearly
hero
fifth
we didn't know we needed.
Oh shit. You have a new butt cushion. She's a little bony, though. Hidden? Please don't sit on the animals.
They hate that. Well, unless your animal's like a horse.
We don't know. Horses might hate it, too. They just might be used to it by now. They're just tired of arguing about it. Okay. All right, this is much nicer and calmer. I like this.
Hey, you ungrateful pricks, get over here and buy my stuff.
All right, fine. God, give me a minute.
I'll give you about $350 for it.
It was about that time that I knew my senior developer.
Oh my god.
Lollipop? Are what? You the Loch Ness Monster?
No.
That's exactly what the Loch Ness Monster would want us to think. Allegedly.
I know, do you mean yes?
Let's say horses get the ass into jokes out there, but that's their other rideable cousin. That.
Wow.
Come on, you know we could tell Tay to stop making these jokes, but he's gonna be too stubborn to not.
Oh, I wouldn't tell him that.
I know.
Would you tell a bird not to sing?
Would you tell Tom not to shit?
Yeah, listen. You could try.
You may test that theory at your earliest convenience.
Whew. It's your therapy tonight. You know what, buddy? You enjoy it. You enjoy it. You need it today. What in the world?
Alright. Viv, you need... it cackling is happening.
Well. Guys, gals, and non-binary pals, the cackle fuck has shown up to duty today.
You said duty.
Burnt,
that's not Bean. That's Allie Beth.
Yeah, no, that's...
Wrong
one. Let me introduce you to my hetero life mate in law, Miss Allie Beth, our resident cackle fuck. And after she's had a week TM, oh boy, it just starts
all over for you bitches.
Yeah.
Yeah, no, you don't understand how far away she is.
Yeah, no.
She is all the way across the house in another room.
She sure is. Listen, I think you all... Okay, so for those of you who don't know, Miss Allie Beth is... She's a middle school teacher, so she has both the ability... And the desire sometimes, or even the necessity, to be loud. Because she has to yell at, like, preteen little shits.
You could have just said preteens.
That's fair. I guess that's redundant, isn't it?
Because they are fucking little shits.
Yeah.
They are bad, and they should feel bad.
Friday nights, they sure do hit different. Yeah, that's fair. Little shits come with the territory. Seriously. Alright, we're gonna try one other thing. That's it.
Seriously, who throws a shoe?
Oh, Bobo.
Son of a...
This game is absolutely, like, with every fucking level, it gets worse.
Great job, Lollipop.
Yeah, Lolly. This is all your fault. How dare you?
It's not my fault.
What the fuck?
Or at least I got chicken or something. I don't know. I'm not Leroy Jenkins.
I just play him on TV.
Well, all right. We're going to just go ahead and crash it there. There we go. Really do love the fucking problem we'll be using that, yeah. Picard is the best captain you will be. Yeah, no, that's fair. That's fair. Viv, if you would like to, do your thing, buddy. This is unplayable. Like, how. Like, the stutter that y'all see is the stutter that I'm getting. Alright. That's it. This is going. Graphics quality is going all the way down.
Yeah. Just pretend it's on the Switch.
The save data cloud sync?
Save data cloud syncs, yeah. Because I never played this on PC before.
I borderline feel like it would be better for you to get the downloads started on your Xbox.
I'm about 5 seconds from that.
Suck it up until you, yeah.
We could have an intermission.
We could, it's true. And then I could just stream it from the console.
Scrub harder, Daddy. Scrub, scrub, rinse, rinse. Scrub, scrub, rinse, rinse.
Because I'm an important CEO and my nuts should be clean. Oh yeah, no, this is, we're done. Okay. Okay. I'm gonna go ahead and no, this is all bad. Alright, here's what we're gonna do. I'm backing out. Let's go ahead and quit. Meanwhile, let me fire up the console. Stay on 5.
Yay! Stay on target.
Red We've 5.
We've made Krakow's life somewhat worse. Yay!
Wait, you made Krakow's life worse? What'd you do? This is great. I want to hear it.
Actually, Tay did it. All of the.
You're changing his name in your phone? That's nice, Popo. Nice. Okay. Where's the Xbox app? Let's go here. I'll flip over to see my consoles list.
That's right. Flip over for me.
What's the word I'm thinking of? Fuck. That's the word I'm thinking of.
I think that's the insinuation, yes. What you're looking for is your safe word.
Oh, I see. That's where I went wrong. This is the content, folks. This is the fucking content. This is what we're here for.
Oh, no, 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 no. Tay, I do far worse things to Krakow on a weekly basis. Don't feel bad.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Usually once a week. Usually once a week, I will find some TikTok that calls the viewer a bitch and send it to Krakow.
Did I used to do that with you a lot?
Oof.
Yeah, you did. You did. What's oof?
Nothing.
What'd you do?
Oh, I didn't do anything. Just sometimes you get given a choice between two things and you want both of them.
Son of a bitch. Son of a bitch.
What? I didn't do anything.
Mochi, I gave you that power. I can take it away. All right, let's see if I can... Why does it always got to end like this, Riley? Because you's a bitch! It's true, though. All right, let's swap over to... Let me pop over to the console real quick. Don't mind me. Oh, the console is updating. Fantastic.
I told you to take an intermission. Nobody will fucking listen to me.
Oh, man. Yep. Okay, here's what I'm going to do. Let's swap this back over. Boy, Thinger's just going tonight. Just choice.
What is that?
Okay, I will be right back. I'm gonna run a quick ad break. Where's my thingamabobber? Okay. I will be back in 2 minutes while I wait for this update to finish and do its thing. I'm gonna go fucking pee or something. I don't know. I'll figure it out. Whatever, I'll be back.
Say hello for us on your way back.
Yeah, I will.
God damn it. Dumb.
Hey, Lolly.
Fucking guy. Yes.
I just lost the game, bud.
Yeah, do it, Viv. Do it. Do it, Viv. You won't. Do it, you won't.
This is
oh my god, I didn't think you would actually do it. Okay, that's pretty hilarious. That's pretty great.
Do it.
In my defense, I didn't think you would actually do it. But then you did it. If you are taking proper care and washing your butt, you will know an approximation of the shape of your butthole. And if it is elongated like that, that is either not your butthole or that is a problem. Get that shit seen about or figure out which one's your butt.
If she's don't
yeah, she will sometimes like either throw it at me or she will sometimes just like kick her slipper off at me. Oh, or you know, a flip-flop
like that.
Like that.
You got a nice clip here.
You said butt clip.
Get out. Go. You have. That's your last one. Go.
Do my weeb shit.
You must be on a samurai.
Oh, weave shit. I thought you
You said weeb shit, and I was like, I thought
no,
you were
no,
all
weeb shit. Said weeb
shit. Oh, you did say weeb shit. Okay. All right. Well, then I was about to say, I thought you were always doing your weeb shit.
No, samurai have a thing that whenever you finish one of their like three combos, they get a little shiny thing that lights up, and then depending on the number of shiny things that they have lit up, they push a button and they do a completely illegible thing that
does
damage.
And what do you call it, Chris?
Hey, why are we getting this one again?
It does that sometimes.
Yeah, it does that. It just does what it wants to do sometimes.
Boo.
Boo. All right, let's see. See what kind of shit that I can get up to now. Man, like, everything is fucking up tonight. It's just glorious. All right, let's go pump this down for a second.
You know, I don't want to point fingers.
Okay, go on.
Everything today seems to have started right about the time that Lollipop didn't bring Bean a root beer.
I mean, I can't really argue with that.
That's not true. Shit was fucked before that because Zunder definitely got pulled into a meeting in the AM, and I had Daddy Dogs for lunch.
So you brought Bean a root beer this morning?
No.
Okay, then.
When I didn't order a root beer with anything, I didn't have anything to order a root beer with.
So you also didn't bring her a root beer this morning?
Okay, but that's not what we were talking about. We were just talking about root beer with my lunch. I'm not just bringing her a random fucking root beer.
Why not?
Because.
Then you would get to see Loaf.
I already have the thing that we need to bring you. Excuse me, see Loaf. I don't need to bring a root beer. We still have those tins that we meant to send to you, but we haven't yet.
No, that's
what an interesting anti-loaf attitude you have there.
I don't have an anti-loaf attitude. I have I don't need root beer to go see Loaf attitude.
Damn.
I don't know. Seems like you'd see Loaf a lot quicker if you had some root beer.
Actually, no, because I would have to go. I would have to go get the root beer and then go see Loaf. Whereas I have the thing that I could just grab and then go see Loaf. The thing is closer than the root beer.
That's true. Yeah.
What if you need both?
Wait, do I already have this installed? Do I have this installed already? It's already installed on the. Oh, this is even. Boys. Let me make sure there's no update for it.
Does it have updates?
No, there are no updates for it. It is already installed and ready to roll. Oh.
Bless.
Spoken like someone who didn't get a boo. I remember. Did you get that thing I sent you? Did you get that thing I sent you? Tay, I understood that reference. Did you get that thing I sent you? That was my quote, you thief. Oh. Brian, I've made this mistake before. You're fucked, buddy. Sorry. All right. Did you get that ring I sent you? This one thing out of several dozen things has worked out for me today. Yeah. This is the one. Listen, if this had to be it, I'm pleased by it.
The winner and the chicken dinner.
Yeah. I already did this. If you ever earn a custom command, you want that reference as your badge of honor. Did you get that thing I sent you?
can't I do what?
Alright, let's see. Oh, yeah. Yeah, no, barks. Barks. I mean, at least if you're gonna buy, like, you know. Alright. Hey, synced my progress and everything. Jesus Christ.
It also synced the amount it was telling you to get good.
Woo! Did you see that? Did you see? Gotta say, still impressed with how I can stream from the console and it's basically zero latency. Granted, it's wired-to-wired connection. You know, next to each other. Still impressed. Boy, this game hates me.
That much has been made very clear.
Oh, finally! Jesus Christ. Whew! Alright, folks, we're back in business.
Oh, what are we selling?
I don't know. What should we sell?
Cookies.
Grapes?
Only to Viv.
Okay, that's fair.
Are they of wrath?
Perhaps.
Those are my favorite kind.
I mean, they can be anyway. Oops. Well, I fucked that up. Yeah, see? Console version works fantastic. Console version, practically flawless. PC version, what are you doing?
Flawed.
Highly flawed.
Flawful.
Flawful.
No, wait, that's something else.
That's different. You're thinking of that one level from earlier. So... Give me daddy products. Oh, God. Don't encourage them, Tay.
I hope I unlock a bigger backpack at some point. This is getting fucking obnoxious.
So what are you playing, Tom?
Moonlighter.
Moonlighter. Okay.
It's your normal dungeon crawling roguelike, actually. No. Yeah. Except you are also running a store selling all the shit you find when you're in the dungeon.
That's the moonlighting, you see.
Yeah.
I dig it. Okay, so remind me, because you play them and you're familiar with the genre more than I am. What's the difference between a roguelike and a roguelite?
So, roguelike is the one where everything resets when you die.
Right.
Roguelite is the one where you are able to retain upgrades and stuff.
Ah, so like Dead Cells is a roguelite.
Right.
Because you can upgrade with, like, the different, like, souls and shit that you collect or whatever. Oh, God, it's running at 12.
That's worth money. That isn't worth as much money.
Ooh.
God damn it. Let go, dick. Okay, that's it. I'm out of here. Bye. Oh no. Oh no! This is looking bad.
Oh, there it goes. I was doing the worm, but in Tetris 9.
It ended bad.
That ended poorly for me. It's a bop, though. It's fantastic. Oop-mm. Yeah, that's... I didn't think that would work, but it was worth a shot. Little Zune, false sense of security, and there's just been... Yeah, like, this game's like, alright, you know what, now... Here's the part where, you... Get fucked. Oh, and now it gets angry at me. Not to pick at any fresh wounds for anyone that cares, but remember Google Stadia? When that was a thing before last week?
As someone that loves his Google overlords, no. No, I don't. Do you remember that guy that set his, Steam Deck boot video to the movie Shrek, and then he had to watch the entire movie before he could get to his Steam Deck?
Wait, Jason Lamb?
Oh! That is a Jason Lamb thing that would happen to him, yes. I can just see Jason Lamb like, oh, god damn it.
But, on the other hand, it's Shrek.
It is Shrek. You know, but...
I think of worse movies to have to watch.
Oh, Jesus. Stady's body isn't even cold yet. Tay, thanks for the lurk, buddy. Viv, you're behind like two, buddy. Tetris Effect is the van with free candy spray paint on the side. Oof. Word for AMD, then, is they invest a lot in Stadia's development. You know what? AMD's going to be just fine. There it is. I think you actually owe me one more after that. Please,
make
sir, may I...
Man.
Please, sir, may I have another...
Let it rip, if you will.
There it is. Perfect. Viv, thank you for your service.
Remember that one time, Viv, that Zunder put a thing in because you wanted it, and then I stole the glory of it?
Yeah. Yeah. You deserve a raise. Viv, I will pay you double what I'm paying you right now.
As far as dick moves go, that was a pretty dick move.
That was a...
What was more of a dick move, that or having Zunder play a really shitty PC port of this game?
Hey, you kind of...
Jury's out.
Yeah, we're... Kind of got you there. Listen, I think it's great that I had the good sense that some point months ago to have this already preloaded on the console because I knew I would play it again at some point. Like, honestly, a little serendipitous, which is actually Bean's favorite word.
Who has a favorite word?
A reading nerd. Your wife probably has a favorite word. She's been known to read and also, you know, spread the education of reading to others.
I only know of one.
Is it moist?
God damn it.
That's pretty good.
It wasn't me. I didn't say it.
I said it. I'll fucking do it again. I got a Chivo. Well, I got a Chivo for clearing 1,000 lines. Moist. Just your favorite word changes on a whim. See? Not only does she have a favorite word, but it's variable. Conjecture.
It wasn't me who said moist.
No, she said it's conjecture, not variable.
All right,
variable is a completely different word. Like, they're not even close to the same thing.
All right, you can have that when you fucking turd. God, you're such a turd. I still pay you for shit at work, don't I?
Yes, you do, bud.
My favorite word is size queen.
That's, first of all, that's not a word. Actually, it's a phrase. Like, listening to this music, I feel like it's gonna bust out into, like, the Donkey Kong Country music. Dun 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 dun. Like, at any moment. Like, that's what the drum beat lends itself to me. Your favorite word is... Tay, listen, buddy. I have nothing to offer you. There's absolutely no point in saying nice things like that. That are also probably fucking untrue. Oh no, I fucked that up.
You remember that one time that Zunder fucked that up?
Yeah, as far as I know, once is all of the times.
That's it. That's the only recorded known instance of it. This is the level that's gonna take me out. Like, this is it.
Like, for dinner?
Oh, God, never call me again?
Say a nice seafood dinner?
Oof. Oh, yeah.
Star Mantooth was a saint.
Yeah, there it is, boys. That's it.
The game is over.
The mask.
The game is lost?
Damn it. It continues to be lost. Oh, all right. Let's see. Oh, boy.
Huh.
That's just... There is just a lot going on there, and I'm just trying to center myself a little bit before I, attempt this again. Just a smidge.
Don't see, I love you, but fuck you.
The youth are bringing back the game. See? Everything happens in cycles.
Time is a flat circle.
That's right. Actually, let's put that away for now.
Nature is healing.
Nature is healing. Yeah. Yep. I never thought I would see the youth bring back the game, but here we are. In the year of our Lord, 2022.
Maybe one of these years, y'all will come back in style.
You stop that.
Listen, I'm not the one that said it's cringe.
She only said it's cringe because she's from Arkansas and she hates the fact that she's from Arkansas.
It's pronounced Arkansas.
Jesus Christ. Alright, when I hit 12 lines, this thing is gonna just... Coke. Oh boy, here it goes. There it goes.
Are you gonna pucker up?
Nope. I gotta keep this low to the ground here. I don't give a shit about combos. I care about survival. Oh god, oh god, it's going faster. Oh my god, it's going faster.
Which is, of course, also what she said.
Well played, sir. Well played. Has it that your area of Arkansas isn't really Arkansas? Going faster and getting harder.
Whose Kansas
browse.
Is it?
I got a D on that. Oof.
Is it a big D?
Well, I don't think so. Not you rhythmically drumming along on your desk to appease the Tetris gods. Listen, whatever you can do. News update, Vivian's a nerd. Wow. Mighty strong words coming from a fucking nerd. Oof.
Hey, you remember when you installed this on your really good PC and it ran like dog shit and now it's on a console and it's running better?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
I sure do.
I mean, it's, you know, one of the two best consoles currently available.
It's, yeah, like, yeah.
My point being is you've clearly figured out why you need a 4090 now.
Oh, that's true, yeah. No, I gotta get one now. I'll go take out a small loan to go get a 4090.
You could get a 4090's nuts.
Lol, got him. Oh, God. Oh, God. This just keeps getting worse and worse.
Like streaming with me and Lollipop?
You know, but at least that I'm used to by now. Oh, hey. No! Whew, okay. Alright, I saved myself from there.
I just found the one thing that could probably be actually worse to try to get Zunder to play.
Oh no. What?
I just realized that fucking Anthem is on Game Pass.
I'm not playing Anthem. Veto. That's where the veto comes in. You wanna talk about games that are technically terrible? I'm not playing Anthem. Anthem got hyped up, and then Anthem got released, and then everybody forgot about Anthem.
What's Anthem?
Exactly.
Exactly.
Anthem? I hardly know him.
Oh, man. Whew. Wait, what? LeFay, what? What, LeFay? Oh, I should probably change my, I should probably change this because I'm no longer doing it there.
Doing it where?
On under PC. There.
Ah, nice. No, we're not going to forget about that. Hold on. Not in here, it's in the garage.
Zunder's was a very specific kind.
Hey, that's for you and Bean only. I don't think it's in the house, I think it's out in the garage.
But yeah, no, that's... LeFay, that is a thing that happened. We're having an animal themed party tomorrow for the wee baby niece who turns one and is the size of a 2.5 year old already. Christ, that kid is big.
It really sounded like you were starting that phrase with tuna.
Yes.
I was like, where is this going?
Yes, the wee baby niece has transmorphed into a fish.
A small baby tuna.
Yeah.
Lost game capture.
God damn it, again.
Oh, you lost game capture, by the way.
Thanks, buddy. Way to be right there on time, Tom. Oh God. Oh,
to give credit where credit's due, Viv got there before me.
No, he absolutely did. Viv, good looking out, buddy.
It's because he's a good duck.
He is.
And he's probably paying more attention than either me or Lollipop.
That's almost always the case, yes.
I did not realize Metal Hellsinger was on Game Pass.
It is.
Oh, yeah.
It is on Game Pass.
That's how I played it.
Mm-hmm. Tom did not pay upwards of dollars for it.
No. It's probably worth it just for the soundtrack alone.
It's a really cool looking game.
It's very tough.
It looks like it, and... I mean, it's Doom, but you have to play things, you know, in time to the music.
The story's great.
Is it?
Yeah. Like, I have watched it be played all the way through. I just couldn't manage it.
Look at all the balloons, y'all.
I love that for some reason Fallout Shelter is in my game library.
Yeah, LeFay, if mine's not in the garage, it's in the closet up there. But it's around here somewhere. I need to get it overhauled because it's old. Like, the pads are fucked on it. And, I've had it for, what year is this? 2022?
Oh, who knows anymore?
I've had mine for literally 25 years now. I haven't in a really long time, Perrin. I could probably pick it back up again and start, but I have not played it in quite some time. Yeah, like, my pads need replacing. I probably need, like, it's all, like, nasty, tarnishy looking now. Hey, look. There's, like, mermaids and shit. You ever have mermaids and shit? And mermaids are cool.
There was whales a while back.
There was, it's true.
Well, I do come from a place where...
You do come, yes.
Where mermaids are a thing.
Well, you know, they're not a city anymore. They got their cityhood revoked by the state. Because they don't know how to fucking manage the books. So all their finances were so fucked that the state came in and said, yeah, you're not a fucking city anymore. You can't do this shit. So now they're just like an unincorporated area. Although I don't know if they even have the mermaids anymore. Yeah. I don't know. It was a whole thing a couple years ago.
Well, that seems like something Senior would certainly have basked in, but he never said a word.
Well, maybe he didn't know. Maybe he was too maybe he was too busy watching, like, Eastern European pizza makers on YouTube or something. You know?
Yeah, that was about the time he was into that.
See? That's all I'm saying.
You find all kinds of crazy shit on that website.
Jesus Christ. Your father is a fucking enigma. Like, I don't understand that, man.
Yeah. Neither does he.
Well, that's a good point. Oh, I'm at 34 lines. Oh, I need just one more. Just one more line to clear, man. Come on. Oh. Oh. Viv, you should pick your guitar back up sometime. You should. Elsie, what do you mean? What do I mean? Thanks, CKY. Good looking out, buddy.
You should try staying alive more.
Okay, but hear me out. But what if I didn't? What if I just kept, like...
Well, then that would be this stream, wouldn't it?
Yeah, it's... Okay, fine, I'll give you that. You can have that, you son of a bitch. There we go. That'll work. Okay. You know, the thing that kills me is, like, this thing is built on Unreal Engine. And I don't have problems with other Unreal Engine games. Please see Fortnite, the Unreal Engine test bed. That's all really Fortnite is a technical demo for Unreal Engine that they make a shit ton of money on for fucking cosmetics. And I don't have those kind of problems with Fortnite, so I want to know what the fuck is this thing doing on PC that's causing it to just shit itself. Like, now it's going to bother me. Now I have to know.
I have an off-topic hot take.
Oh, okay. All right.
Fortnite is the better metaverse.
You're not fucking wrong, bud. You have all these hobbies and zero brain, happy brain chemical. Eek. Oof.
Are you saying it's the metaverse?
It's... Fuck you, Tom. Called you the asshole the other day for saying hi, like, wow.
Jason Lamb's gonna sue you.
I didn't sing a song.
Who are you, William Shatner?
Hope not.
God. Not at this point. Oof. Shatner, well... Shatner turned out to be kind of a fucking shitheel, huh?
Wait, was that news to you?
I mean, no. Just like over time. Like, you know... Shatner started off in the 60s. He was Captain Kirk. It's like, all right, he's Captain Kirk. And then you find out later, it's like, oh, he's a shitheel. Well, that's disappointing. Oh, this is not looking good for the Homestar Runner. Viv, get your button ready. Yeah, nope, we're done. PC is probably somehow interacting with my Adobe. Oh, God, don't. You stop that with your Adobe Reader.
For debug purposes, we need to have something sent to your printer in order to see if the PC version will run better.
Uh-huh, yeah. Yeah. Okay, Krakow.
Listen, it's the QA process.
The process.
Believe in the process.
Don't you talk to me about fucking process. I'm a manager. All I do is fucking process all goddamn day long.
Well, you think you'd be better at it.
Yeah, you'd think.
Damn.
You'd think. But I'm a mediocre white dude, so, you know, I get by. Or something. I don't know. Oof. That kind of snuck up on me a little. Ouch. I fucked that up very much.
Buddy, you probably should have whooshed there.
Yeah. Ooh, that actually worked out for me. Ooh, process TM. What's like? What's what like? Being a mediocre white dude, you know.
I mean, it's exactly as boring as it sounds.
Yeah, let me tell you. It, you know, it cuts through some of the red tape, but other than that, it's not, you know.
It does do that.
It's nothing to write home about.
That'd be a very strange letter home.
Wouldn't it? Okay, I gotta say, the Tetramino pattern, like, when they land on this one, looks very much like the, in Super Mario Bros. 3, when you're on the airship, inside the boss's, like, area, the wooden... like struts or whatever. That's what this kind of reminds me of. And run the late dinner action. Hey, Matt, thank you for being here, buddy. I'm always glad that you're here. Have a good night. I'll see you around.
Chatty boys.
Enjoy dinner and tell us later what you got. It's required by law. I don't make the rules. I just, you know, enforce them or whatever. Or
you don't do either of those.
Oh, what the hell do I even do here? What is what is my purpose?
You push the butter. Go button.
Oh my god. Oh, I fucked this up. That's it. Nope. Fucked. Dance, you fool. I passed the butter. Oh my god. Bring Zun. Listen. If you're having fun here, God bless you. Someone sounds like a happy Tom.
I found another boss. So.
Ooh. Lolly's like, no thanks, I already got one.
Hmm. How many people truly get to say that they got to make their boss play a shitty PC port of something for free?
That's true. That's true. Ooh, that was a close one.
Oh boy.
Oh boy, what?
This is a Lorge.
A Lorge boss?
Yeah.
Like a large Farva?
I don't want a large Farva.
I don't know what that. Leader Cola? I don't know what that is. Leader is French for give me some goddamn cola. Ooh. I didn't mean to do that. Where am I at? 31? Alright.
Haha! Fuck you!
I assume that you beat said large boss.
I did.
Congratulations.
Night, Pern.
Night, Pernie. Love you. See you later. Cravings. Oh my god, zebra cakes. Oh, I haven't had zebra cakes in a while.
Oh, I love zebra cakes.
We are having... Nice.
Yeah, I deserve that.
We are having like animal-themed treats tomorrow. So, Wee Baby Niece's birthday is safari-themed.
And so Bean made tonight, she took pretzel sticks, and then she put chocolate on them, different colored, like melting chocolate. And then so some of them she made white with like regular chocolate stripes to make zebra tails. And she made some that are like orange with the chocolate to make tiger tails. And then she took some yellow with the made chocolate spots to do giraffe tails. So that's pretty fun. I'm going as Uncle Bear, who has no kind of safari get up whatsoever, and is also very tired this week.
But does he even really need one?
I mean, you know, it's a safari party, so, you know, I'm a wild animal.
A safari?
A safari, yes. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh shit. I've already fucked this up. Yeah, I fucked this up
that
terribly.
Looks like a thing.
Nope, that's over. You see me on those pair of big bear slippers?
Yes, those would be in the bear. Oh, it's that baby. El Farino? Well. Did you come to say hi? Yeah?
Okay. Would you like some treats?
She loves the treat.
Her loves the treat.
Here. A treat? Do you want a treat? You see it? Good job. Oh?
For you.
Another treat?
Loves the treats. She loves the treats.
And good job.
I'm not gonna pick you up tonight. You've had a day, buddy. You've had a day today. You don't have to. But yes, Hiltzy, around here somewhere I do have a pair of bear feet slippers.
Mm. I have seen them.
Yeah, I also have a pair of bear paw oven mitts.
Got that going for me, which is nice.
Oh, nice.
I've got to clean this office. It's a mess in here.
It opened the second dungeon is what it did.
I'm not getting that bear mask. Also, your fucking boyfriend skewed my Amazon recommendations with that shit. I go back today and it's like, do you want to buy any of these number of 73 other bear lookalike accessories? And I'm like, no, Amazon, I sure fucking don't. Fucking cracko. Frog-ass motherfucker. Oh, speaking of frog-ass motherfuckers, did y'all see the new Pokemon that got revealed today?
Mm-mm, I'm assuming it's a frog.
It is an electric fucking frog. It is this dumb shit looking frog. It's adorable and weird looking, and I can't decide whether I love it or I want to murder it.
Por qué no los dos?
Fair.
You can kill it so hard it dies.
Kill it so hard it dies. Well, I guess that is the that's sort of the end goal in there, pal. Oh god, oh god, oh god. Oh,
Oh, that hurt my soul. Oh, no. Oh, this is not going well for me.
Viv's like, oh no, whatever will you do?
Oh,
it's a shame.
It is an amphibian, Tay, that's true. Yeah, it is. I have no doubt that was your fault, Bobo. I have no doubt whatsoever. Tay, it's a coping mechanism, buddy, and you know, sometimes we gotta have those. As long as they're healthy, it's fine. And humor can sometimes be healthy as a coping mechanism. I say sometimes. Oh, yeah?
Uh-huh. I don't know if anyone told you this, but I'm old.
Buddy, I think the only person that knows that better than me is probably your sister, who has grown up with the world's oldest older brother.
Meow.
She just walked through again. I thought she was gonna... Oh, there she is.
Baby.
Hey. She's coming in here because it's after 10. She knows that means it's at some point soon bedtime. Normally it would be bedtime by now. But it's really loaf-paging me to bed. You know, for snuggles and whatnot. As loafs do.
Right.
But it's not quite bedtime yet, buddy. She's my little buddy. I call her little buddy. This game is just tearing me apart.
You're tearing me apart, Lisa.
There it is. Oh, hi, Mark.
It's bullshit. I did not hit her. I did not.
I think it's in a really weirdly, like, tragically fitting way that when they made the movie about that, about him making that movie, they got James Franco, who is actually a disaster human being. Not a tumor. No, this is different, Tay. This is different. It's bedtime 36 minutes ago. You call the little one, this little one, because she's so small? Oh.
No. What are you doing? What you doing, baby? One more treat? One treat? Your strawberry's in the chair. Oh, do you want a treat?
Yep. That's it, Viv.
The room, yeah, that's it.
Want another one?
She knows that, like, the treats are a ruse. So she'll...
The most unintentionally hilarious movie of all time.
She'll take the treat, and then she will walk away to eat it.
Okay.
Ah, you sweet baby. She's so sweet. Fucking Tommy Wiseau, man. Yep. Oops, did not mean to do that, but I can recover. There we go. Oh.
Oh,
There we go.
Well, that's weird.
What?
This just popped now.
What just popped now?
Iceberg needs it for everyday hustling.
Huh. That is weird. Jesus Christ. I can't believe it's almost been a fucking year.
2 years.
Yes.
That would
that's,
be two.
That's what I meant.
It has been a year. Well, we're from a year.
I mean, like, another year. Good fuck, man. Thanks, buddy. Also,
hi, it's me, Stan.
Also, all of this is all your fault. This entire shit show is your fault. I will take that to my grave.
Cool.
To answer your question, Lollipop, not anymore.
Cool.
What did I miss?
Huh?
Oh. Nothing. No, okay.
Yeah, we're don't worry about it.
Everything's
we
fine
fixed
here.
The glitch. It's fine.
Oh, hold on. But wait, there's more.
Thanks, boys. That's... Boy, I'm gonna have to start paying you guys more. Yeah, imagine.
For anyone that it matters to, the federal student loan debt relief website is up.
Ooh, good.
It's up and running.
Good looking out.
I can dump it in chat if you're good with that.
Yeah, I don't give a shit. You never know who that might be good for.
Just doing my duty.
You do the ripping, Tom does the hammering, Lollipop.
The ripping and the tearing.
Mm-hmm. Ooh, that was also a D. For D's nuts.
Well, this is when I noticed that it was up and running.
Oof.
And it's a very quick application, so...
Do you owe money? Would you like to not?
Boy, howdy. Like, not being able to owe money would just be... choice.
Would it be aces?
It would, in fact, be aces. It would be just the bee's knees, the cat's pajamas, if you will. Listen, Hiltzy, you get fucking healthcare. Count your fucking blessings. Look, it's the doing math meme, but make it Tetris.
Oh, those are poisons. Stop poisoning me, I hate it.
I cannot stress enough how much Tom does not like being poisoned. Bobo, go get some rest. I love you. Thank you for the raid earlier. I'm probably not going to do a post-stream tweet again tonight because I'm very tired and I don't care about it. And
do what to what?
A post-stream tweet, as is my typical tradition. But I've missed a couple now recently and I don't care. And I don't think anybody else cares either.
I know I don't.
Well, you're not there, so...
Right.
Oh, I was about to say, where's the part where this kicks my shit in? And then I noticed that this requires, unlike the other levels that required 36 lines to complete. This requires 90. I'm like, that's the part where it kicks my shit in.
What kept you?
Ooh, itch. Being poisoned is one of your least favorite activities? Yeah, that's true. You could put... Bobo's like, that was like fucking weeks ago, man. Why does it feel like it got slower? I'm not complaining.
Oh boy. Nailed it.
Listen here, if you have student loans that you need to attempt to get, you know, fucked off, because a good education, you shouldn't have to fucking pay for it, and we should just, you know, willingly educate people that want to learn shit, then
go ahead.
I was going to say, go do the thing. And if you want to complain that, well, I had to pay my student loans, well, I did too, asshole. And you know what? I don't fucking care. I don't want other people to have to deal with that shit. I was lucky. Other people are not as lucky. Go fuck yourself. And leave them the fuck alone about it.
Viv over here with the fucking hip draw.
God damn.
For it.
Well done. Well done, Viv.
360, no scope.
he fucked that bot's mother over there.
Shuck it, Trebek. Shuck it long and shuck it hard.
Oh, Viv already did it. Cool.
Wait, did Viv already submit the request? Like, the report?
Viv, I was going to put the link for the student loan thing in your Discord.
Oh, that.
And
that
Viv
thing.
Already did it.
Yeah, he's just crushing it right now.
See, this is why I pay Viv more than you two.
Wow.
Yeah, Viv gets all of the bread.
What?
Okay, not all of it.
I love bread.
Well, you're not a duck, so he loves it more.
So what?
So what? Fuck you, that's what. Ooh, I'm getting my shit kicked in.
Oh, me too.
It's a fun cracktivity for the whole family. Getting your shit caved in by a fucking video game. Now you have Suction Cup Man theme song in your head? I don't know what that is. Should not have bothered to come into the stream. Oh.
No. Destroys one artifact in that direction, so we go over there. Okay. 9 HP, let's get the fuck out of here.
Listen, the only one that matters is the last one.
And I made it.
That's all that matters.
It depends entirely on what you need to do immediately afterwards. We've been over that.
Listen.
God.
Oh, all I have to do is sell all this shit I just got.
Yeah, but if it's... Okay, listen, again, if you hang on to that last one, it still doesn't matter. None of the other ones matter as long as you still hang on to that one.
The other ones are what can assure you that you can actually get a hold on to that one.
That's not true. I played something the other day, and I had, like, one HP left. And I ended up, like, going to the next part and still beating it somehow. It's not this. That's for sure. Oh, yeah. Yeah, Bobo. Sorry. Thank you, Viv. 77 out of 90. I know, Brian. I know. It was really sad. That was a heartbreak if ever I'd seen one.
Do I look like I know what a JPEG is? I just want a picture of a goddamn hot dog. Do I look like I know what a JPEG is? I just want a picture of a goddamn hot dog.
At least it wasn't 69 out of 90. Nice. Thank you, Karen. Listen, I don't wanna make a too big a deal out of it, but boy howdy do we love us a Karen around here. We love our Karen.
Well, excuse me, princess.
Anonymous. I doubt that was your anonymous lollipop, because I feel like it's past her bedtime.
Nah, she's doing other things.
Is she?
Mm-hmm.
Is she crafting in mines and things like that?
I'm not sure.
She does enjoy doing that. Ooh, yep. Nope, this is it. This is the last level, and it is just handily telling me that it owns me.
Iceberg needs it for everyday hustling.
Karen, gifting 3 months to Tay, Karen. How dare you? I love you. Thank you for that. Tay, enjoy, buddy. Yeah, there we go. All right, let's try this again. Yeah. That was one. I think there's another one there, Viv.
Okay.
Come follow me. I'll show you the side of the world, the places that you
want. Yeah, that sounds about right.
Come follow me. I'll show you the side of yourself, the person that you've always been, but never do.
Fuck. Fuck. Man, I'm just dropping the ball all over the place here tonight.
Well, quit dropping your balls.
I can't help it. They're so heavy.
What are they made of?
Brass, boy. I don't know. Fucking like...
I thought you were going to say bear meat.
Also, yes. I got brass buns. You should join the band.
Elliot, buddy, you're supposed to keep the food in your belly.
Oh, Elliot, no.
Elliot, yes.
Well, that's no way to get cheese. I'll tell you that much.
Well, it's no way to keep it, that's for sure. Oh shit, didn't mean to do that.
Alright.
Alright, here we go. Poor Elliot. All he does is want cheese and to yell at everything. Especially doors. God, he's not a fan of doors, let me tell you.
Closed doors? Boy. Arch nemesis level.
Honestly, like. Oops. No, I fucked that up. Oh my God. Okay. No. Whew. God damn it, Viv. Nope, didn't mean to do that.
Shouldn't have said that.
Oh, buddy.
Oh, I didn't think about that one.
I know. It's okay.
Oh, I really shouldn't have said that.
I know. It's all right. Oh, well. You know, I really, one of my favorite roles was his role as Valentin in the Bond movies. I think it was in GoldenEye and I want to say The World Is Not Enough is the other one that he was in. Maybe it was Tomorrow Never Dies. It was one of the other Pierce Brosnan ones, but he was like this ex-KGB agent that ended up being like a contact of Bond's. Fantastic actor, man. Robbie Coltrane, just talented guy. Oh yeah, nothing like a Tetris. That one I probably should have kept, but that's all right.
Burp, 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 burp.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah?
That's cool. I didn't even know.
Skiddly-bop-bop.
Skiddly-bop-bop. Burp, doop, doo.
How come you didn't buy the Tron disc yet?
Listen, I don't know where I would put it, honestly.
What about your butt?
I'm not putting a signed Tron identity disc, signed by Tron himself, up my butt.
Dude, it's literally made to hang on a wall. Look at it, it's got a hole in the center.
Yeah.
Just put a fucking hook on your wall and put the thing on the hook.
I really thought you were gonna go with hook your butt.
He would.
Put a hook in your butt. I don't care.
I don't know where on the wall I would put it. Like, I want it somewhere prominent.
I'm looking at a space right now.
The space on the wall
behind your last robe and the picture frame is a perfect place for a disc.
The problem is there's another robe that belongs there, and I haven't fixed all of that back there. There's, like, other robes that need to be there.
No, there isn't. There's plenty of robes. You're not even wearing them.
It's not about
the redemption.
Yeah, well, that's because it's 1,000 fucking degrees in this fucking state.
Well, you're the one who chose to live in Florida.
Well, whatever. It's not like I could move now.
No, I'm sure there'll be a ton of other discs signed by fucking Tron available at a pretty reasonable price.
For God's sake. I would ask who fucking hurt you, but I already know it's Senior. So that's really kind of a... That's almost like cheating on my part.
Sorry, I want you to have an object that will bring you joy.
Shut
the
fuck
up.
You should be sorry.
That clearly is indicative of me having emotional trauma.
Yeah, I know.
Definitely got me there.
I know. You gotta fucking tell me. I fucking know.
Oh no, I'm not allowed to send him gifts.
Yeah, no, we I don't.
That's against the rules.
That's why. That's why I created a throne account.
So do I.
Oh my god. This is why I created a throne account. And have nothing in it specifically for that reason. There it is. A butt hook, there's a king. Listen, it's Rule 34 real life Tay. If it exists, there someone is into it. Not everyone is into something necessarily, but for every something, there is a person that is into it. That's the sound of Tom looking up butt hooks.
Yeah?
Tom is hook curious at this point. Ooh, there we go. All right, 21 down. I was gonna say 21 down and 69 to go.
You've been wearing the old headphones for a few hours and the little itchy around the ear.
Oh, yeah, yeah. I get that. I tell you, what really helps with that, and this is part of the reason why I love these headphones that I'm wearing. So these are AKG headphones. They are K... What's the model number on these? K702. And they are... over the ear, open back, studio reference headphones. I used to use these when I used to work in radio. And they're just outstanding headphones. They're a little pricey, but again, they're, you know, studio headphones. So they're designed for long wear, for accurate sound, and they're just fantastic. And honestly, I don't worry about, I don't get like the headphone issues with these, because I wear these literally all day long. Like, I get a lot of mileage out of these things. I just recently had to replace the cable on them, which is another nice thing about it. It's got a detachable cable. So I went ahead and got one that's coiled instead of just a regular straight cable. And it's pretty fantastic.
Is it because you miss landline phones?
Okay, look. Whatever.
Why? Why would you miss landline phones?
Don't worry about it.
I'm just trying to worry about it. Buddy, there is no reason for that.
It's a more reliable connection.
Look, all I'm saying is I know the man.
It's a more reliable connection, my ass. For what? Talking to people? Fuck that.
I like talking to people. I stream, for God's sake. This is how I provide entertainment, is playing video games and then talking to people while I do it.
Disgusting. Socialization? Ugh.
Shut the fuck up. You're here almost as much as I am.
Please tell me you at least go for a cordless phone.
I mean, yeah. I like cordless phones.
Still limited to using it in your house, though. Like,
yeah, because I spend a lot of fucking time outside of my house these days.
I am very amused.
Of course you are. You potato-ass motherfucker.
God, I bet you the Zoomer doesn't even know what a landline phone is.
She probably fucking doesn't. Goddamn kid and her fucking memes and shit.
I think they're called Maymays.
Thanks. I think Sebastian Stan one time asked if they were called Mimis, and it's, I don't know, Bean remembers is like the top 73,000 cutest things he's ever done. All right. I can't beat this level. That's it. 20 attempts, that's it. That's where I draw the line. Oh, man. On the last level, too. Ugh. I was so close to level 10 and finishing that. That's very unfortunate.
Womp. And I can't stress this enough. Womp.
Where I draw the landline. You're goddamn right it is.
Nah, nice.
Well now we know. If this ever gets redeemed again, straight to the console.
Oh, you're not kidding. Jesus Christ. I just...
We should all get together and make sure this is the only thing we ever redeem from now on.
Fucking Christ.
Oh. And specifically say we want to see it played on PC.
I know. Yeah. So close. Too bad I'm just going to have to play the whole thing all over again. The whole thing. Oh my God. What a mess. Well, at least it worked great on console. I'm very happy about that. All right. So that's the end of that. Listen, Lolly, if it wasn't such a bad PC port, it would have been great. On console, again, fantastic. Loved it. Beautiful game, both visually and audibly. But, oh boy, that PC port is rough. That is just bad. Hey, next Friday I'm playing Two Point Campus. So, you know.
Who redeemed that?
Who's to say?
I bet you they're starchy.
Oh, so starchy. So starchy. It's okay. Brian will be here for that one, too. God damn it, Viv. Yeah, see? I told you. Brian's excited about this one.
That's right.
Two-point radio. That's right.
It returns.
Oh, I cannot wait for two-point radio. That's going to be good. All right. Speaking of student loan debt forgiveness, time to put people into it. Yeah, that's fair. That's fair. I don't know. I mean, the two-point campus, that was built by a UK developer, so I don't know. Don't they have, like, subsidies for that kind of shit? Don't they partially pay for that shit? I don't know. I don't know how anything works that's not in America, because America's terrible. All right, let's get out of here. We gotta go. Let's see. Tripod's playing No Man's Sky. What's he doing? Tripod, are you doing anything fun? He's just out in space. All right, let's go see Tripod. Okay, we're going to go see Tripod. He's playing No Man's Sky. All right. Thank you all again. I'll see you... Oh! Sunday! Sunday, I start Ocarina of Time. And I'm playing it the rest of the fucking month. It's Linktober, folks. All right, I'll see you on Sunday for Ocarina of Time. I'll see you next Friday for... two-point campus, and yeah, okay. Chill and swag, yes, chill and swag, as the youths say, or whatever. All right, I'm getting out of here. I'm going to bed. I'm tired. Yeah, bye.